Not to be nosy, but who's that? Like the picture.
It's my son.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, that's beautiful.
He left a few years back.
Really?
So we haven't seen him in almost 4 years.
Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
Well, you know, it's my fault. I was really pushing him to become a doctor. And he didn't like it. And one day, he just left.
He left?
And say goodbye. You know, my wife and I were devastated. We think about him all the time.
How long ago was this? Like, has it been a couple?
Almost 4 years.
4 years?
Yeah. He was 19 when he left. And
I am so sorry.
You know, I was very strict. And I wanted him to be like me. I wanted him to be a doctor. I wanted him to be financially stable, you know, to have a stable job. And he didn't like that. And, you know, one day he just took off. He took all his clothes and left.
I'm so sorry. I can't imagine what that's like.
It's hard, you know. If I could turn back time, I would probably approach it differently. You know, I just realized how horrible of a father I am. You know, I should have let him make his own decisions for himself.
I know, I'm sure you're not. I think you're just being hard on yourself, honestly.
I realize, you know, what's more important is the family being whole. You know, what's the point of, you know, driving someone where they don't want to go and then you fall apart? You know, my wife cries every now and then, every time she thinks about him.
I'm so sorry.
And we're hoping that someday he would forgive us and he'd come back, you know, and give us another chance.
Do you regret it, Doc?
I do, yes. You know, I always see him like one day he's gonna have his own family, you know, and I'm gonna have grandkids, and you know, I'll take them fishing or doing fun stuff, which now I don't know if I'll ever see him again.
I'm so sorry.
You know, it's something that I'm not really proud of. But we learn how to cope with it, you know. Every day we just go through our routine and hoping that someday he will just show up and
if you could say anything to him, like what would you say? Like if he was...
I would tell him that I'm really sorry.
Really?
That I love him so much, you know? And that I would not interfere in his decisions.
Really?
For himself.
So he could be whatever he wanted, he'd
as
be
long
proud.
As he's happy.
Really?
If I can just, you know, see him again.
You would do anything to see him again?
Oh, yes.
Anything?
I think any parent would.
What about your wife? She would do anything?
Yes, definitely. My wife.
What's his name?
John.
John?
Yeah.
That's a beautiful name.
Yeah, it's, my wife gave him that name.
Really? She picked it out? We fight, but honestly, I can't imagine what it's like to run away. I would never, ever
I'm
run
glad
away.
You
back. You're back.
I'm sorry.
Your mom.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so happy.